Hi, I'm Kalyan Verma. I'm a wildlife photographer. I freelance with BBC and National Geographic channels. I like conservation photography, so I work, I do photo stories as well as work a lot with nonprofit. Nature in Focus started out as an idea last year, basically when we realized that there's not a single platform where all the photographers can get together in India. You know, wildlife photography, especially in our digital age, is growing leaps and bounds. And there's no single platform where all the photographers could meet, you know, things like the photo editors, understand the latest trends in the industry, where the industry is heading, how they can get the work published. So we decided we needed to have a physical event, a festival, where people could get together, meet all the other photographers, share notes, exchange ideas, and come out with something interesting. So this is year one, and I think we've seen amazing, tremendous success from people. The response has been excellent. And I think this just gives us motivation to do this event year after year and take it forward. This is more than a festival. I think Nature in Focus is about collaborations, is about people to get together. As a photographer, when you're growing up, I think one of the biggest issues that you always face is, you know, getting to understanding the technical aspects is easy. But as you grow to take it to the next level, you don't know how to get your work published. You don't know where the industry standards are. You don't know the latest benchmarks in wildlife photography. And photography is evolving so fast because of digital age. We need festivals like this for people to connect, understand, and come out with interesting work.